Nice to meet you, Lauren. I'm Kerris.
You okay?
So what's she doing today then? What kind of stuff's going on?
Lauren had a pretty unusual experience at school where some boys had said, you shouldn't be playing football because you're a girl.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that right? So I started playing for a boys' team when I was 8. I'd always hear the opposition team, the boys' team, would go, oh, I've got a girl, I bet she's rubbish, she's going to be rubbish. And I actually used that as motivation to want to prove myself and prove them wrong. So all I'd say is, you know, don't let them get the better of you. And, you know, anytime someone puts you down, you can use that as motivation to want to prove them wrong. Yeah?
Okay.
And just remember, I was in the same situation as you. So if I can do it, look where I am now. You know, I've gone on to play for England and I'm captain of Birmingham. So you can do exactly the same. Yeah? Deal? Oh, give us a high five, give us a hug. Okay, you can have a good day then, yeah? You're going to cheer us on nice and loud, yeah?
Hello! What's your name?
I have a little surprise lined up for you. Remind me again who your favourite player was.
Who's your favourite player?
Who's your favourite player?
She's here right now. Would you like to meet?
Hey mate, you okay?
I know, obviously.
Got a visitor coming in.
Come in, Michelle.